Me and Andy's presentation about fashion journey to India. The time period is 394 to 414 CE. The regions are China to modern day Nepal, Sri Lanka, and North India. Why to discover and acquire more textbooks to translate to Chinese, how they walk, and when it took more than 3 years. During this journey, they encountered many hardships. They got chased by animals. They got attacked by thieves, and they also lost many lives.
That's it.
Thank you.
I'm so hungry.
Sir, may I get some food?
Watch out for these monks.
Okay, yeah, I will.
Come out of nowhere. Oh my god! Stop!
This is our face! Get back in the car!
Now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time went past me by? 'Cause you know I'd walk 1,000 miles if I can just see you.
I gotta pee, man.
Make my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making my way, making my way.
what? And now I wonder if I could fall
into the sky. Yo, what is that? What are your parents doing? Like, pass me by. Are you gonna kill me?
Yeah.
You could just be like, you're like, you're kidding.